Can I say my experience of you? What I thought of you when I first met you? You're a depressed, angry little shit. You're kind of like, yeah, pissed off and edgy about the world. Very unhappy about where you were in life. You know, you were one of the guys, you know, people would think, is this guy gonna recover? Is he too toasted? Like, has he done too much acid? Or what's wrong with it? I didn't even know what drugs you were doing. I just thought, whatever you did, they were bad drugs, and you did them way too much.
We see all the colors will crash through the sky. Feelings will cast through the eyes.
Abe was a very loving kid. He was good to other people.
I thought we were very good friends. Wade had a good heart. He always remembered birthdays, my parents' anniversary. He was the first guy to buy gifts.
Wade had a lot of friends. He was very, very popular.
I remember when his heart was broken by a girl that lived in the neighborhood. He was so devastated by that, so he was a really soft, sensitive guy. And such
fine form. Actually, his hair was more on the blonde side, so as he began to grow and he became about 3 years old, I used to call him my golden boy.
Oh yes, for your view.
Drugs?